Life is real short. So you add up all your traveling, add up all your sleeping, add up all your school, add up all your entertainment, you've probably been half your life doing nothing. So what am I, I'm 35 years old, 30 more years I'll be 65. We don't have no more influence. We can't do nothing much at 65. Your wife will tell you that. So what I'm saying, when you're 65, ain't too much more to do. So did you know I'll be 65 in 30 more years? In those 30 years, I have to sleep 9 years. I don't have 30 years of daylight. I have to travel back to America, take 6-7 miles. All my traveling, probably 4 years of traveling in the next 30 years, about 9 years of sleeping, television, movies, entertainment, about 3 years of entertainment. Out of 30 years, I might have about 16 years to be productive. So it's how we can all break individual lives down. What am I going to do in the next 16 years? What's the best thing I can do? Get ready to meet God. Owning real estate, going in business, teaching boxers, that won't get me to heaven. How many here believe there's a supreme being, believe there's a God? How many believe there's some power that made the sun, the moon, the stars? How many believe that this stuff didn't just come out here? Somebody wiser than us made it. How many believe it?